Coche bubu. Get it. So. Come here, you. Hey. Hello. Look at that face. Look at that face. Well, I think I'll have to get Sean to record this. Because she won't. There we go. She keeps walking right to me. I can't get a shot of her. Hey, you. Oh, gonna drink some water. She's gotten so big. That's cute. Be sure and splash it everywhere. Oops. Hey. Come here, Dixie. There's a little house. That's Boo Boo. And there's a rope. What are you doing? She's getting used to it here. Yep, gotta take her and get a bath. I'm surprised she goes near that. She hates being in there. Don't you? Yeah, you do. Give me that rope. Give me that rope. Come here, you. Hello. Hello. She's got some sharp little teeth. Here's your little tag. What are you doing? Oh, big yawn. Big yawn. Hey. The size of paws. She's going to be huge. Yes, you are. You're going to be a big dog. There's a little tip on her tail. Say hi. Say hi to Mom and Dad. Say hi. Hello, face. Uh-oh. Just gotta check this out. Oh, big stretch. Gotta check this out. What is it? What is that? What is it? Such a stressful life. Oh, so stressed out. She fell asleep again in mid-stretch. Hey, hey you. Where's your sock? Get your sock. Get it.
Where is it?
There it is. There's your stocking. Go get it. Okay, great. Okay, great. Go get it. Get it. This is our morning energy rush here.
Your sacky. You can get your sack. I'll get your sacky.
Can't decide. Can't decide what you want more, huh? Okay, I got the sack. You want it? Let's turn this light on so you can see her down this hallway here. What's she doing now? Oh, time for a snack. See, too lazy to stand up. Too much work to stand up and eat, huh? So much work to stand up and eat. Oh no. Just little bowls. See if she puts her feet in it. Nope, good. Good girl. She knows you're watching. Uh-oh. You gotta flee? Dixon. Here's your sake. It is. Get the sake. Come here. Come here. You want the sake? You want the sake? Okay. Go get it. Get the sake. Look how big she's getting. It's incredible. I think she grew again last night. Say hi. Hi. Whoa. Whoa. Hey. Don't bite my hand. Ouch. Stop it. Stop it. Ow. Quit it. Quit it. Get your sock. Get that soggy. Go get your soggy. Don't bite me. Oh, there's me in there. TV there. Hey, come here. She needs some sharp little teeth. What are you doing? You got it on your back. There you go. No. She's full of energy this morning. You crazy. What are you doing, crazy? Take me. See, she tilts her head like Tippy does when she hears something she didn't. When she hears a funny noise. Dixie. Uh-oh. Dixie. Here we are at 7 in the morning on a Saturday. No, calm down. Uh-oh. Starting to bite. Biting your ankles?
Yes. Like that.
That's the little phase she's going through right now.
Get out.
Oh, no, get out of the mud.
That's her favorite spot.
Well,
she's, of course, the muddiest spot.
No,
she's getting
the second muddiest spot.
Hey, you. Hey, chill out. Just not a good backyard for dogs. Alright. Alright. She usually pulls up the plants by the roots. Oh, wow. Gotta get a new hose today. That's okay, I'll wipe them off when we get in the house. Don't eat the plants. What are you eating? Come here. Don't eat that. Don't eat that. Get out of the mud. Come on. I'm just no fun at all. Whoa. And she's off. Whoa. What are you doing? What are you doing? They're digging. There you are. There you are. She don't want me to get near her because she doesn't want to pick her up and take her inside. Oh, get out of there. No, get out of there. Get out of there.
You.
Thanks. Get all out. Get all out, you. Whoa. This is just full of it this morning. Uh-oh. Must see what James is doing. Hey. That's good. Dig sideways. You nut. You little nut. Ow. Ow.
That was graceful.
Ah. Don't. Hey, you. Hey. Get out of there. Oh, goodness. Time to go and get a bath. Oh, she heard that. You're going to hide from me, huh? I see you. Was she eating a tree? Oh. Doesn't that hurt? Doesn't that hurt you? Oh, where'd she go? Right back to the tree. Where's your snackies? Where's your snackies at?
Where's your snackies at? I know you want snackies. Come here. I know you want snackies. Come here. You know they're in here, right? You know they're in here. Yeah. Where's your snackies? Where that? Okay. Oh, I'm so excited. Oh, I'm so excited. Okay, here you go. Yay. Got the snackies. Yay, got the snackies. She'll sit there and play with it a little bit before she actually eats it. It's kind of funny. Oh, well, she's going right after this one. Yay, so happy. She's getting so big. There's your little kennel. There's the flowers outside the window that we planted. They're coming out along nicely. And the bare living room. Not much to it right now. Kind of a mess. There's the dining room. Again, kind of a mess. In the hallway. It's my hopper picture that I like so much. And then the kitchen. Her little bowl. Put this picture over the sink and I thought it really worked well there. This is the black and white with the stainless steel and everything. So that works out nice. Here's your food. What are you doing? Did you eat it already? Did you already eat it? Okay. You should. One. Oh, want that one too, don't you? Uh oh. Oh, there it is. Can't pick them both up though. Oh no, what to do? Get the ball. Get the ball. Get the other one. Yay. Now, just to be really mean, we introduce a third ball. Okay, come here. Look. Come here, you. Feet are just too big. Can't control them, huh? Just can't control those feet, huh? That'll wear you out. Good. Sleep and quit biting me. Oh, you got your ball, huh? Good girl. Oop. Uh-oh, saw another one. Under the glass again. Now what? You got one before? You're gonna hurt yourself. I get it.
Oh, there we go.
Yep, she's already forgotten about it. Get it, get it. Must have all of them. You're just as greedy as could be. What are you doing? Okay. Oh, now she really wants it. Okay, get it. Oh, yeah, now she's playing with it. She was barking at it first. Yep, there she goes. She's throwing it around. What are you doing? Uh-huh. She knows. What are you doing? She goes and hides in the bamboo. This is the bamboo corner back here. What are you doing? She's afraid I'm gonna make her go in. Like watching Discovery Channel. Hey, get out of there. Come here. Hey, you. Yeah, good luck. Come here. Yeah, get out of there. Get out of there. What is that? I never even noticed that back there. Hey. All right, I'm going to have to try. Put that stick down. What are you doing with that? What are you doing with that stick? Oh, jeez, here we go. Just pulling out another one. Stop it! Get out of there. Get it. Get out of there. Arr. Gah. Here she is, not 10 minutes later. Ran herself ragged. She's gonna take a little nap. Playing with Boo Boo. Drain out all her energy. Dixie. Yeah, hi. How doing? Oh, focus. Time to go to sleep, huh? Let's see if I can set this up over here so you can watch me when I try to pick her up. Yeah, this will work. Okay, watch this. Okay, come here. We go inside. We go inside. Come on, we go in the house. Get up. Get up. Okay, come here. Come on, come here. See, she just falls completely limp. Come here. Come here. Screw you. Come here. That's the game. He's so bad. He's smart. Bad. Come on, let's go in the house. Come here, yo. Come here, yo. Oh, oh. This is so bad. You're so bad. Whoa. What'd you find? Found a stick? All right.
You got sticks in the house, baby.
That's good. Oh, you got an orange, huh? Quit digging these holes. Quit digging these holes. Quit digging. No. Don't you do that. Dixie. Yeah, that's better lunch today. Yeah. You like that, huh? You like me filling up that hole?
Dixie. Gonna bury the orange? Is it gonna make an orange tree? Well, the zoom is quick.
Yeah, it really is. Here we go.
How's she bored with it now?
I can smell it. She's really she's biting into it.
Is she?
Never know when a squirrel's gonna show up.
That's true. Oh, Big Elm must be tired again. See if we can find, Brian said there's squirrels out there, so we're going to check it out. She loves those squirrels. Oh, she's fast. Oh, it's raining.
She likes playing with those two toys that you and Aunt Colleen gave her. Come here. I call that one the elephant, and this one's the hippie. Dixie. Hey, bye-bye for now. Bye-bye. That's not her. What are you doing? Okay, let's find her.
Where'd she go?
Oh, there she is. She's hanging out with that pack right there. There she goes. She likes the big dogs. She's real aggressive though when she plays. Where'd she go? She's barking. Why is she barking at that dog? She thinks it's her yard.